judgment. Transporter room 3, log on to shuttle 1. Beam it back into its bay.
Aye, Captain.
It's a perfectly good shuttlecraft.
Captain, unable to transport. For some reason, I can't lock onto the shuttlecraft.
Worf, are you sensing any interference from the Calamarain?
No, sir. But they are still moving toward the shuttle.
Geordi, extend shields around shuttle 1.
Extending shields.
Commander, the shields are frozen.
Cause.
Unknown.
Lock on tractor beam.
Tractor beam is not functioning either.
What the hell is going on?
Not bad, Q.
Not great. But not bad.
Q! Ah.
Sacrificing yourself for these humans? Do I detect a selfless act?
You flatter me. I was only trying to put a quick end to a miserable existence.
Ugh. What a dreadful color.
Yeah. What are you doing here?
Oh, I've been keeping track of you.
I always thought you were in my corner.
Actually, I was the one who got you kicked out. You know you're incorrigible, Q. You're a lost cause. I can't go to a single solar system without having to apologize for you. And I'm tired of it.
I wasn't the one who misplaced the entire Deltivid asteroid belt.
Hey, this isn't about me. I got better places to be. But somebody had to keep an eye on you to make sure you still didn't find a way to cause trouble. Even as a member of this limited species.
Well, I hope I've been entertaining you.
Barely. But I find these humans rather interesting. I'm beginning to understand what you see in them. After all the things that you've done, they're still intent on keeping you safe.
A genetic weakness of the race.
And they're still at it. They just tried to beam you up, back, whatever it is they call it.
Really?
I stopped them.
Well, if the Calamarains hurry up and finish me off, we can get you back on your way.
Afraid I had to put them on hold, too. You see, there's still this matter of the selfless act. Now, you and I both know that the Calamarain would have eventually destroyed the Enterprise to get to you. And that's really why you left, right?
Was it? Teeny bit selfless, wasn't it?
Yeah, and there's my problem. See, I can't go back to the Continuum and tell them that you committed a selfless act just before the end. If I do, there's gonna be questions, there's gonna be explanations for centuries.
I've learned my lesson, Q.
Remember who you're talking to. All-knowing, all-seeing. Fine. You got your powers back. Try and stay out of trouble.
So they wanted to destroy me, did they?
If you think I tormented you in the past, my little friends, wait until you see what I do with you now.
Q?
I was just seeing if you were still watching.